he doesn't move, he is going to break his wrist.